after the episode of diabetic ketoacidosis, I was diagnosed with renal failure, and my doctors advised me to go to a transplant surgery as soon as possible. In the whole region of North India, amongst the top 10 doctors who were doing surgeries for renal failure at that point of time, Dr. Ranjan's name came up, and it came up highly recommended on web portals, and it came up highly recommended within my social circles as well. I talked to Dr. Ranjan, I talked to his entire staff, his entire unit of the transplant surgery. They informed me very much about the various aspects of what you'll be going through when a transplant is done, what are the various steps, procedures, not only clinically, medically, but also in legal aspects as well. It was the beginning of April, and within a month, all our documentation, everything else was done, and my transplant took place on 27th of May. There will be many doctors, there will be many surgeons who will do surgeries. I don't know with a good enough success rate that you might consider, but where I would recommend Dr. Ranjan is the sense of empathy and the sense of bonding he builds up with his patients. I remember the first time I saw him after the transplant, he walked into my room, and being a kid, my father has raised me very dearly, very lovely, and post the transplant, when my eyes opened, the first thoughts that were going through my mind was about the well-being of my family, my dad. How's my dad feeling? And usually a doctor will come up and tell you that your reports are well, your transplant was successful, everything else is going well. But I remember when Dr. Ranjan, it was a very emotional moment when he walked into my room, the first thing he told me was, "Daddy's doing fine, he's great, he's very happy about it." That was a very emotional moment for me, that everything else has been done and my dad is very fine about it. He's very much updated about what's going on in the whole kidney transplant and nephrology area. He has always been very proactive about redistributing whatever literature that he gets for the kidney transplant patient, whatever we should be doing, whatever care we should take of our bodies, what impact it might have. He's been very proactive about it. The pre-transplant phase is such that you get a lot of people who are trying to discourage you. I don't know if it's their sense of encouragement or so. They try to discourage you from going ahead from a transplant. The information channel that Dr. Ranjan opens up with you at that particular time is very helpful for the kidney transplant patient and kidney transplant recipient as well. Post-transplant care is very necessary in the case of transplant patients. So you have to understand that you need to develop that particular bond, and Dr. Ranjan is very much proactive, very much engaging in building up that particular bond.